Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I'm not too late. God, no.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Heads up! Incoming!
Thank you. Jesus, you're insatiable. Whoa. Hey, check this out.
We don't have time for this. Let's move.
Yeah, will you...
Over there!
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
All right, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall.
You've got incoming!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
Help us with the others to
safety. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here. Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object, or a child's toy.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it.
Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever.
We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Thank you.
on the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Clear! Underpass!
chopper should be in range.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
My way!
We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with Shear!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Push her back!
Got her flanked! Fire in the hole!
fire!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity. I can't take that chance. I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them.
Heads up! Incoming!
Search what? The area.
Take her! I see her! Take her down!
Keep her down!
Thank you.
back to base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
We've been clear. Let's move.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient.
We're under attack! He's gone! Fire!
not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like,
incoming! We're under attack!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open. Check the bushes.
Right there!
I got a hit!
Advancing to cover!
Fire in the hole! I'm under fire!
I'm taking fire!
Illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I ripped myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills if we are to survive the coming struggle.